everybody, welcome back to the Muckle and Rubbish channel. I'm Walton, and we're going to be continuing Unravel, Chapter 6, Down in Oval. So I'm in a, right now, I'm playing as a Yarny, a red Yarny, and I'm in a forest that's really raining, and it has all these toxic waste barrels all over the place, so. It's pretty dangerous in here. I guess I need to make a bridge so I can get up to where the bundle of yarn I need to get up to. Uh-oh, missed that. Supposed to go over here. This is basically my checkpoint. And it's also where I get more yarn. What do I need to do? Let me study it again. It's over here. I guess I need to take this water bottle or whatever it is. Just gonna put it up here because I guess that's the only use of it. Now what do I do? Make a bridge? I don't want you to go to the beach. That toxic waste is sweet. I was going to jump and get that. I was going to jump and lasso onto whatever it's called. I don't. Where is it? Oh, it's already over there. The thing that you lasso onto. Yeah, that's a better way of saying it. I don't want you going too close. Make a bridge over here, I guess, or let me untie this so I can climb back in. Yeah, and I missed it. Back up here. Or maybe I just run and jump. Really sure what to do. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure. We'll stop right here, friends. I hope you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We really appreciate it. Bye!